Excuse me. Oh, Cyrus. Cyrus! Oh, what the? Okay. Oh. All right, I have a special assignment from Korst. You were to follow me.
Hey, Hill.
Hill here.
Gaming.
Received word that the Imperials have arrived in Helgen. I can see a man on guard now. Churcha is no longer with me due to injuries that he suffered. He is now convalescing at my home. Oh, wow, look at this. We've got guards everywhere. Sienna?
Oh, hello.
How are you? Who is this?
Yes?
Yes, right, good day. Balfrain?
Is it true that Erendil is in Skyrim? He has been a thorn in our side for many, many years. Let's hope that we can finally be rid of him.
Yes, let's. All right, I need to go see Marcus Janus. Oh, look at this. All right. Looks like things are starting to shape up here. Wow.
Shadrick, it's good to see you too, old friend. Now, tell me, is there anything else you need to get settled in?
Well, Korst and I will need to meet to discuss the guard schedules. But there is one thing, if you can help me, Korst.
Certainly. What is it?
My men have become bored and restless after being in that camp for so long. They're itching to get in some field time. Practicing on targets is one thing. There's nothing that gets your blood pumping and sharpens the senses like real combat. I'd like for them to get into the field somehow.
Well, there are these reports we've been getting. Korst?
Yes. We've been getting reports for some time now of trouble all over Skyrim. I've been too busy to do anything about them. But maybe our friend here can help us out.
Shadrick, Valerius.
What? Okay.
How does that sound to you?
Well, I guess that would work, if he's willing to help. It would be a great help for the morale of my men. It will also allow me to start their individual training at the targets. Val, what do you think?
If our friend can help, it wouldn't interfere with their schedules much, so it should be fine. Korst, please coordinate with our friend on the reports and schedule the guards for a little field time.
Then it's settled. Excellent. Jodrick, please don't hesitate to ask if there's anything else you need. Now, I need to get back to working on those drawings. Good day.
Okay. So now I'm training guards. Well, you know, and I'm a mage. If I can teach them some spells, yes. But I don't know what they expect me to do. Now this is gonna be fun. forced.
Out of all the people to help us, a dragonborn. I wouldn't have believed it if I didn't see it with my own eyes.
Oh, okay, all right, anyhow, you're flattering me, but I'm ready for a mission.
Okay, let's see. This says that vampires have taken over an old ruin near the lake west of here, and have been abducting travelers along the roads. See what you can find and report back to me. And no matter what you do, don't let them touch you.
Of course not. Alright, I need to get service. So just me and one guard. Service over there. Oh, he looks skilled.
Concentrate on the small.
Excuse me. Oh, service. Oh, service. Oh, what the? Okay. Oh. All right. I have a special assignment from Korst. You were to follow me.
Oh. What? Where are we going?
To kill some vampires. Doesn't that sound like fun?
Yes, it does. I hate filthy vampires. Let's go.
All right. Almost got my head cut off. Let's see. Where are we headed? Let me pull out the map here. It looks like it's in between North and South Shriekwind Bastion. Let's go. Goodness. Weather is horrible. I suppose I shouldn't be so nervous, but, you know, I'm used to my own followers that at least I know I can trust to some degree. I don't know what this man can do, if anything. Besides cutting my head off. What?! Oops. Got him. Are you all right? What is it, service? Oh, my, you're such an eager soldier. What? Got him! Okay, it's, where's the entrance? It's this way? Uh-oh. Got him! Alright, are you ready? I'm not sure what I can teach you, but here we go. Wait, who's that? Vampire, already. For a minute there, I thought your eyes were glowing like a vampire. Anyhow, let's go. Guess my nerves are getting the better of me. What's this? Iron greatsword of throwing. Wonder why those things are just sitting there. Okay. I think it's down this way, Cirrus. I hear bones creaking. What? Cirrus, get her! Cirrus! Either. A vampire thrall. All right, good work. There's a skeleton at the end of the tunnel here. I'll take this one. I sound like we're surrounded. Got him. Okay, watch out. There are traps here. Okay, there's a... Okay, he's all yours. Get him. That's it, Cirrus.
You're pathetic!
You almost got him! Whoever this is, it's threatening us. Okay. Get ready. I'd better get ready too. It's a vampire! Get it! Oops. Got it. Oh, I thought it was just a bandit or something. Goodness, the ferocity of those attacks. Sounds like we're surrounded. All right. Caught him. All right, there's another one. All right, he's down too. We'll try this one. I don't know if that did anything either. Well, this is open. All right, I'm gonna open this. There should be a skeleton. Get him! Got Suros! Up you go. So much as a thank you, okay. Let's see, did we open this one? There's another one. Here, I'm gonna help you with this one. There. There's a handle back here. And some Imperial armor. That's not a good sign.
Hunting so chancy. Why not keep a few thralls?
You hear that?
Blood.
I think it's vampires. Come on, let me check this other door. A coffin, and it's empty. All right, I hope you're ready. All right, we're going into Shriekwind Sanctum. All right, I'm gonna sneak. I don't want to get caught by surprise. Uh-oh, is that a vampire? You pushed me! Got her. All right, nothing like a little teamwork. This poor hunter. Can I trade anything with you? No, so okay. I'd like to give you better equipment. Okay, let's see. What would this open? Be ready. Okay, this door here. I can't tell if this is a trap or not. Here goes. All right, well, that opened. Oh boy, symbols. It's a bear. It's a puzzle. There's a bear over here, so if I pull this, then it should open that door over there. What? Cirrus? Cirrus? Yes, it did open that door. Is that a Draugr in there? There's another one. Got it. All right, so this should open the eagle door, which is, well, I guess we'll find out. That's dragon. Okay, I think it's opened another door here in this hallway. And here's the dragon door. Interesting puzzles. Alright, so there should be Draugr in here. Oh, this had a fox symbol. Cirrus, where are you? Cirrus? Seriously? Oh, here, he's back here. Come on. I thought he might have run. Okay, come on, let's go. Alright. Get ready.
What's that? Time to end this little thing.
I'm sorry. I had to get that thing. All right. Ooh. Sorry, Suros. Careful, there's a coffin over there. Right. Absorbs 16% movement speed from the target for 5 seconds. Okay, a great sort of mischief. Alright, Suros, I think we're done here. Let's see if we can't find the way out.
Yes, salute!
Maybe the clans had it right.
Uh-oh.
Not a certain chance. Why not be a
feud? Look out! A Volgahar master vampire! Okay, don't hide behind that chair. Talk about a tough vampire. Ring of Resurgence. Wow, magicka regenerates 88% faster. Okay, let's see what was in here. Where does this lead? Alright, careful, I hear creaking again. Killed another vampire! Oh! She's not dead, though. Well, maybe the fall did kill her. Okay. Let's go.
Stop struggling. You're going to escape.
Someone's down here.
You should have run.
Just a taste.
Soon, not long.
Oh no, what now? Terrible premonition.
Still always hungry.
I think this was the lamp, so turned around now. Okay, look out, there's another vampire coming. Where are you? Got him. All right, this isn't over. I dreamt of some really powerful vampires coming through here. I'd like to get to that excavation site if I could. Probably gonna run if I see them, because they're very powerful. Skeever! Good shot. Careful, this is a trap here, this circular. Uh-oh, I heard someone clear their throat.
Is someone there?
Resurrected this.
Is someone there?
Who's saying is someone there? They must be through
just
this door.
Just getting jumpy, I guess. Is someone there?
Look out! They are really powerful. Oh! Got her! Oh my goodness, she almost had me. Their vampiric abilities short out my wards and spells. Look at this, my protection is almost negated. By the vampiric drain. Right, it's finally normalized again. Okay. Dwarven dagger of chrome. Okay, absorbs armor. Resistance to fire. Potions are more powerful. Okay. Did I get, is this the master vampire here? Dagger of spasming. Targets stagger whenever they attempt a power attack within 5 seconds. I don't know if I have that enchantment. Okay, resist fire. Cruelty, okay. All right. Let me take a potion. There, potion of cure disease. Sounds like a dragon. All right, let's see if we can't get back to Helgen. Korst! Korst!
Good to see you.
Yes, we killed the vampires. What's next?
This says a group of necromancers have been causing trouble up near Brittlesim Pass. And people can travel through the mountain. See what you can find and report back to me.
So I need to get a different follower this time. Where's Sidious? Okay, he's not as heavily armored. And he looks old. Sidious? Come with me. We have a warlock to take care of.
Oh, so they finally sent someone to deal with that lunatic.
Let's go. Follow me.
Right then. Let's do this.
All right. Here we go. To deal with the warlock threat.